Beijing vows to retaliate after the U.S. more than doubles tariffs on China, sharply escalating the country's trade war.
The United States, for the first time, has seized a North Korean coal ship over alleged sanctions violations and more missile tests by the regime.
Also, the former head of the FBI tells CNN it appears President Trump obstructed justice and would have been charged if he were not a sitting president. We'll get all into these stories this hour. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our viewers joining us from wherever in the world. I'm Natalie Allen.
And I'm George Howell from CNN World Headquarters. Newsroom starts now.
Thank you again for joining us. Our top story, the threat of an all-out trade war, much greater now than just a few hours ago. A midnight deadline to strike a trade deal has come and gone. U.S. tariffs on $200 billion of Chinese imports have now risen from 10 to 25%.
China's commerce minister expressed deep regret at the move and promises to take necessary countermeasures.